Jesus! You scared the shit out of me. Why don't you say something?
Like what?
Like, hey, I'm back from the Empire State Building and I'm just standing in the dark like a creepy vampire.
A rousing vote of confidence I was looking for. Thank you, Professor. Word to the wise. Don't ever sneak up in my blind spot. Unless you want to eat a rebar sandwich.
Your centurions. If they do find him, you must alert me first before they pursue him. I can finish him. They cannot.
Let me tell you something, Bora. All right? First off, in our world, listening in on people's conversations, not polite. Second, these centurions you're talking about, kind of like the best of the best.
Every failed empire has a legion of elite warriors.
None with ISR drone support, night vision goggles, and automatic assault rifles.
Technology offers no advantage over the master.
What these guys do, they do better than anybody else in the history of the world, including half empire. $10 says that we get to him before you or the magic book, though.
Why would you bet against me if we're on the same side?
Because I don't like you. You've got a stinger like a full-on Strigoi. You drink human blood. Now, if that makes me a racist or a creaturist or an anti-Strigoi, well, then there you go. Fett's a hater.
Mr. Fett.